Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I have the special first anniversary edition of Guess It Box. Hearty congratulations to the team for completing a successful year and they have surely made a place in my heart. It's one of my most awaited boxes every month, even though I review so many boxes. And of course, this April anniversary edition curation is going to be special. For the first time, we have two full-size clothing items in their box and we have NYX products, first time ever in any Indian subscription box, plus a lot of more amazing stuff. I am super duper excited, so let's quickly start unboxing.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
So this is how the package has reached me. It is huge. It is the biggest package I've ever received from any subscription box. It cannot even fit inside my camera frame. So let's open it first. So inside it, we have another box actually. So this is how the Guess It box looks like and it's very, very pretty. This royal blue color with these silver ribbons. I love the Guess It boxes and these are perfect for gifting too. So once we open, we have a card that says it's officially first anniversary and this card is also pretty good. You can actually gift it on somebody's anniversary, isn't it? You can write the note here. I'm definitely saving this. We have the Guess It logo and this is all that we have inside. I cannot wait to dig into the products, so let's get started. So let me start with the clothing items first. At first, I have a full-length skirt with lots of flares and I love the pattern. And the clothing material is really good, guys. It's like the pure cotton material. It is a navy blue color and it has these small white floral embroidery pattern. The front part is simple. It doesn't have any elastic and the back part has elastic. So this will fit everybody. They don't need a size for this. And I love the pattern. It is very classy. This one will be very comfortable for summers because it will be airy and it is made up of cotton. So definitely a very good choice. Then next we have received a kurti. And this is how it looks. It is sleeveless because it's summer, so that's a very thoughtful thing. And this is how the print goes on and the end is also in orange color to match the neck design. Really pretty, really classy. It actually has the sleeves also, so if you want you can attach the sleeves too, but as such I feel this pattern makes it look very beautiful as a sleeveless pattern. And during summers we do like such patterns. And the cloth is also a very nice material, cotton cloth, and the print and everything looks kind of like branded material. I really like the quality of the clothing they have sent. This also matches a bit with the skirt, so if you want you can pair them together, but I'll probably be using them separately. I do have an orange legging, so I'll be using this thing with the orange leggings, and this one I can wear like a white top, or I'll have many options for this because it's a very versatile kind of pattern. This one you can even pair it with gray or white color leggings. It will look really nice. Or you can use these two together as a combination or an entire outfit. I'm really, really impressed with the quality of the clothing, guys. The design, the pattern, everything is really classy and something that I would love wearing. Then in makeup, we have products from NYX, which is first time ever in any subscription box. We have got this glitter primer of 10 ml and these glitters, the glitter color will be random, but the one I received is a beautiful copper color. The shade is 06 and I love the shade. It's a beautiful copper color. I would definitely love using this. I have actually not used this kind of glitter pigments, like pure glitters, but since I have a primer now, definitely I'll be buying more glitter pigments or powder glitters. And NYX is a really good brand, so getting products from NYX in a subscription is definitely super awesome. Then in skincare, we have got two fuchsia products. First one here is this lavender and calendula hydrating face gel. Actually, they have quite a few variants of face gels and you will be receiving one of them randomly. The ingredients are aqua, aloe vera, calendula flower extract, lavender oil, rosemary oil, arnica oil and vitamin E. Cost of this product is 450 rupees and manufactured very freshly in January 2018. Net weight is 100 grams and best before 24 months. Yet it says natural, handmade, acid-free, paraben-free, phthalate-free, mineral oil-free, not tested on animals. So we know all that about fuchsia. It has come sealed packed, so let's open it. They have this improved and new packaging and I do like the packaging now. So this is how the inside packaging looks like. It's a lavender color gel and I have already used this product. It is quite hydrating and I really like it, so I'm definitely happy to receive it. And the thing is, during summers we need gel based products more. So this product you can use as a face moisturizer this summer, and it is really good to use gel based ones because we do have a bit of oily skin and we do break out a lot during summers. So it's really nice that they have thought about this and they have sent a gel based moisturizer this month. Then next we have this makeup remover in the variant Citrus Blast. It is oil free, antioxidant rich, 50 ml product. Cost is 250 rupees, manufactured in January 2018 and best before 24 months. It comes with this spray nozzle which you can attach to the bottle, and this is a good makeup remover. I've already got it earlier in some subscription box and I really liked it. Since it is natural and handmade, I definitely do prefer it over other micellar waters or bifaced ones. It has a very nice citrusy fragrance too, so I'm definitely happy to receive it. Then next we have got a piece of jewelry inside this mesh pouch. So this is how the beautiful pair of earrings look like. I absolutely love it. It's a beautiful design, ethnic wear, but you can wear it with Indo-Western outfits as well. I would love to wear this with suits and saris also. And since it's an oxidized silver finish, this will be suiting all outfits irrespective of their color combination. I really like this part, the design. It's really, really nice. It's kind of a modern ethnic pattern. So I love this pair of earrings. It has a small mirror fitting also. And even with this outfit that they sent, I feel this earrings will go amazingly. The quality and the finishing of this piece is really, really good. So I'm quite happy with the jewelry piece received this month. And then we have a beautiful lifestyle item here. So this is how it looks like. I'm so happy that I've received a red color because that is my favorite color. And I have a wall of maroonish red color like this in my bedroom. So I do have some red decors in my bedroom. So this is perfect for that. It is a tea light candle holder. So you can remove the glass like this and put your tea light candle here. They have actually sent a couple of tea light candles here. So you can start with these and burn them and then just hang it in any corner of your house. It looks so beautiful. I have something like this but in a different pattern, and it's in my living room, and I love candles and I love this kind of lightly lit room. So this is an amazing lifestyle product. I absolutely loved it. Truly very, very happy with this. So here on the bottle there are different colors and it also shows how it looks. So you might get any one of these colors randomly, but I'm definitely lucky to get a red one. And these are the tea light candles. They are quite inexpensive. You get them everywhere and even online nowadays. And then of course we have some sweet treats, and these are quite new ones for me. First we have this yuppie gummy pizza, which is actually a gum in the shape of pizzas. It has four pizza slices, very, very cute. Then we have this chupa chups. Oh, I love these. I have had a packet of these earlier. These are the sorbet and it's in the strawberry flavor. And finally we have this very cute candy pack. It has these different shaped candies and it's on a skewer, so very, very cute. I will probably keep it for some time before I eat it because it looks so pretty. So those are all the items in the April anniversary edition of Kesset Box. We have got the info cards like this month. It's special because it's our anniversary edition. And they have all the products mentioned individually here. Free size kurti is mentioned as only 299 rupees. I was definitely thinking that they are worth a lot more because the quality of the clothing items are really good. Then the decorative bottle tea light candle holder hanging lamp is for 349 rupees. Jhumkis are for 299. Skirt is for 399. Face gel we read as 450. NYX professional face and body glitter is for 999 rupees. Fuchsia makeup remover is for 250 rupees and the glitter primer is for 1200 rupees. So as you can see, the NYX products are very expensive. So in total we have got 8 to 9 products and the total worth is much more than the price tag, which is 1499 including shipping. Now coming to my review, I'm surely impressed, especially because we have two really good quality clothing pieces. Many times in subscriptions we find lesser quality material or clothing items, but these are really good. So in a way, buying the clothing items itself will cover the entire box price. Then we have the NYX products, a high-end brand and expensive products in this box. I love the pretty candle holder. I love home decor stuff like these. They are kind of my weakness. That's why I try not to go to HomeStop or Home Center, these kind of stores often, cause every time I go there, I spend so much buying such pretty items and most of the times I don't even need them as such. So yes, I definitely like this a lot. The choice in fuchsia products, I would say, was quite good. We know that quality is good for fuchsia, but a face gel is definitely something that we need during summers. I hate using face creams that are oily. Lotions and gels are something I prefer the most. So it is a quite thoughtful addition for an April box. Then rest jewelry was also very unique and good finishing one. I love the design of this jewelry piece. It's really something that's completely my style and my taste when it comes to ethnic jewelry. Eatables are so cute. I don't even feel like eating them, even though I'm a foodie like anything. So I actually liked each and every product and overall it's definitely a value for money box. I'm really happy to see inclusion of clothing items and high-end brands this month. Maybe we'll have more such curations in future too. It is a great anniversary edition that definitely stood out from all the previous editions. If any of you guys are interested in ordering this box, then surely a big thumbs up from me. All details are mentioned in the description box below, so make sure you check it out. You will also find the links to the giveaways running on my channel and on my Insta page. There are 3 giveaways running on my YouTube and 1 on my Instagram page. There are only a few days left for the giveaways to end, so make sure you put your efforts and participate in all of them to maximize your chances of winning. All you need to do is subscribe to my channel and you can be the lucky winner of the giveaway. So don't miss your chance. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel. I would truly appreciate it. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.